Good day, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Algae Corner with me, Dr. West Bishop. In today's episode, we're going to talk about what are algae. More specifically, how would we define them? How many types are there, and are they good or bad? So in general, algae are a very diverse group of organisms. They span from single-celled, planktonic, small organisms you have to use a microscope to see, to large ocean kelps that can be 300 feet long. The definition of algae is quite a broad term. In general, it means organisms with no true roots, stems or leaves, and organisms that are mostly photoautotrophic. This means they acquire their energy from the sun through use of photosynthetic pigments. Now, chlorophyll A is a common photosynthetic pigment. This appears green in color. It reflects green, and that's what we see a lot in leaves and grass around. However, there's many other pigments that could appear red or brown or orange that other types of algae have, and this can be diagnostic in identifying them. So there are over 30,000 species of described algae that are known to humans, but in theory there could be hundreds of thousands or millions of yet undescribed types of algae. And these span many different kingdoms of classification. The green algae or the plant-like macroalgae, they're grouped in the same kingdom as plants, as land plants or aquatic macrophytes that you see with the true roots, stems, and leaves, although the algae don't have them. However, there are algae that are bacteria. The photosynthetic cyanobacteria are actually in the kingdom bacteria. Some types of algae are good for your system. They're healthy. They move up the food chain. Invertebrates like to eat them, and then they can move up the food chain and grow big bass. For example, these algae can also produce oxygen during the day, during sunlight, through the photosynthesis process. However, there are some types of algae that are not good to have. They're not easily eating. Big thick mats or scums that don't move up the food chain. Some algae can also produce toxins. Overall, today we looked at a broad definition of algae, how many types there are, and whether or not they're good or bad. Stay tuned to future episodes to learn more.